Yo, here with a special guest. Introduce yourself, man.
Hey, what it do, man? It's your boy 1080P's, raw and uncut in HD. You know what I'm talking about? What's going on, man?
Man, ain't nothing much, man. What's been going on with you, man?
Man, just working, man. Working. You know what I'm talking about? Working on the album right now. The album coming. 2018, Press and Made Diamond. That'll be my first studio album. I just put the mixtape out last year. Applying major pressure.
Okay.
We in 24 states right now. You know, we still spending on 3 radio stations. My first single, Word By Me, has been on the radio station since last year. I'm just waiting on one more spin, and they gonna certify gold, that motherfucker. You know what I'm talking about? But other than that, man, you know, just working, man. Just fucking with my clothing. I got my clothing line, my shoe line and shit. You know, just working, man. Just trying to get tapped into these business ventures, man, because it's deeper than rap. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I see you A.M.P. up, man. And are those the new red carpets over there?
Yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? These bitches just dropped today, matter of fact. You know what I'm saying? I just dropped these hoes today. This is the second colorway of all my A.M.P. designer full weapon, nigga. A.M.P. red carpet, you know what I'm saying? They come in men's size from a 9 to a 13. Tag on a 325. You know what I'm saying? $100 reserve your pair. You know what I'm saying? I'm taking parking payments. You know, pretty much you just pay on until you pay your balance off, man. And once you pay your balance off, the bitch coming straight to the front door. You know what I'm talking about?
That's what's up, man. So tell me, how did the clothing line come about?
Man, that shit crazy, because I would holler at a mutual friend of mine, and I had some old t-shirts with my mixtape shit on, Applying Major Pressure, you know what I'm saying? And every time I had to go over there, I had on some Applying Major Pressure shit. So he was like, man, you always on. He was like, damn, you must got a clothing line or something. I said, no, I ain't got no clothing line. Because every time you come over here, you gonna have some Applying Major Pressure shit. I had the hat, you know what I'm saying, all that shit. So he was like, you need to meet my homeboy. So I was like, shit, okay, shit, link us up, you know what I'm saying? And that's how I met K.E., you know what I'm saying, through a mutual friend of mine, man. And, you know, me and him sat down at the cigar shop, man, smoked a cigar, drunk a little bit. You know, we went to the car, let him hear the mixtape. He heard the third motherfucking song on that bitch. The intro, you see what I'm saying, the Applying Major Pressure. And he turned the volume down and said, man, you got some. And I'm thinking he was talking about the music, you know what I'm saying? Because that's the feedback I was getting, you know, from a lot of the people that had my shit or that heard my shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, what you talking about, the music? And he was like, nah, I'm talking about that Applying Major Pressure. He was like, that shit catchy. So I'm like, okay, you know, I can dig that.
So what's next for the A.M.P. clothing line?
Man, to be honest, you know, I got 2 more colorways coming out. I got the Olympic Royale and the Shit Gray.
Okay.
Ain't no date set for them yet, but them the next 2 colorways off my designer footwear collection. And I'ma go ahead and tap into the you know, something for the lady, man, because I've been getting a lot of feedback, you know, from the females as far as, you know, am I gonna come out with something for the females? And that's actually in the works now. So he designing something for the females, so soon as, you know, he gets through design and I get it, you know, I share it with y'all, but that's pretty much it for the footwear collection.
Okay, that's what's up. So when can we hear some more fire music from you, man?
Man, to be honest, as soon as my first single, Word By Me, hit gold status,
damn, I'm going to drop my
second single. I don't know where they're going to be yet. I got to go back, you know what I'm saying, and look at my, you know, and go back in the archive, man, and check. Get to kind of see, get to go with the flow, you know what I'm saying?
Cause,
you know, that Word By Me, it came about on some humble shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really didn't have no intention of releasing that as a first thing. It just happened like that. You know, but I submitted my single to Coach, live, and, you know, they end up gravitating and jumping on it. And, you know, I did a little showcase for them in Birmingham last year, man. Once they jumped on it, I just went on and threw it out. You know what I'm saying? Now here we is a year later. Shit still spent on 3 stages, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, after that, after the year, you know what I'm saying, to hit gold status, we're going to go ahead and put that in the vault, man. We're going to
Okay, I see you got your twin over there with the A.M.P. gear on.
I gotta make some draws too, nigga. The motherfuckers draws, them bitches in the motherfucking work. You know what I'm saying? Everything gonna be A.M.P., man. I'm talking about the whole crib. Everything in that bitch A.M.P. down. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, man. Y'all be on the lookout, man, cause the A.M.P. coming. Peter Fontaine on Nick. That's our main focus right now. The motherfucking A.M.P. call on flying on some other shit. Featuring your boy 1080P on a couple other stuff. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna get too much in detail about that. He got the web.
Y'all holler at the what? They know I ain't in the trap and still fucking up a check.